Yo, what's going on everyone? It's me, Toadster here, and welcome back to some more Hypixel Skyblock. Today, I'm going to be teaching you a really good way to get money that doesn't involve minions or waiting. You can do this whenever and however much as you want. Yeah. Anyways, first, I'm going to announce the winner of the last Ember Rod giveaway. If you guys don't know, I give away an Ember Rod in every single one of my videos, because why not? I have a bunch of them. So, today's winner is, Matt, or Mantha Dude, I believe. It's right here. I'll hope it focuses. There you go. So, GamerZPlayT, just contact me. I pinned your comment and stuff and hearted it so you know. But yeah, if you want to win your very own Ember Rod, all you have to do, it's really simple. Just, you know, press that subscribe button real gently, you know, just be nice to it. It's nice to me, it's nice to you, so be nice to it. Press that subscribe button and comment down your username below. And then in tomorrow's video, I'll pick the next winner. So, another thing I want to announce is that 1,000 subscribers, I'm giving away a ton of stuff, okay? So, currently, the jackpot prize is a work in progress right here. It's everything you see on the top two rows. So, Summoning Eye, Aspect of the End, all this stuff, and all these dragon fragments. I'm going to add a couple more things that you guys don't know about yet. But, yeah, so, if you want to help me get to 1,000 subscribers, be sure to subscribe down below, like this video, it spreads it to more people, share it with your friends, and yeah, anyways, let's get into the video. So, today's trick is going to be how to earn money without waiting. So, like, what you want to do is go to the end. And so most money-making methods involve farms or some kind of thing that has to regrow. Double fall damage is always, always nice. So usually you have to, you know, get a bunch of money, wait, and then get some more money. This is, like, for the pumpkin farm or obsidian minions, things like that. Or I guess clay minions and sheep minions are the best right now, actually. But this method works anytime and in the end. So all you want to do is kill a bunch of zealots. Now if you look in my bank right now, look at that, we've already made 1,000 coin in like 10 seconds. You can really make about 1,000 coins every couple seconds here. All you have to do is get a swarm of stuff. So my favorite trick is to come over here, and all of these watchers will shoot out endermites. And these endermites, look at this, just give me like 50 coins each time. Then you could kill the watchers, you know. And really, it just helps. So you're going to want a little bit of durable armor, you know, to be able to pull this off. Because, or just, you know, really strong weapon that one-shots literally everything. But look at this, we're already at pretty much 2,000 coins, and I have not been recording very long. Now, another really, really cool thing, this is probably what makes this strategy insane, is that after killing all these dudes, after killing all the Endermen and the Obsidian Defenders, you'll have so many pearls and obsidian, you can sell them all and make a ton of money. So I'm gonna do this for just like one more minute, and you'll see really how much money I made in about 3 minutes. So, and this never has a cooldown, you could do this as much as you want. You can literally just do this permanently and never have to worry about anything. So look at this, I can kill these guys, I can kill the Endermite, and I can just go over here, kill a Zealot, and hey, if you do this enough, you'll get a Summoning Eye, sell that for 300,000. And you'll be making, you know, millions a day, if I'm honest. If you get, like, 5 or so summoning eyes, you could easily clock in 1,000,000 coins a day. So, if I could get away without being hit here, let's just try to make it. We'll see how much I really made. So, I don't exactly remember what of this I got. I'm just gonna sell the obsidian and ender pearls I got from this mission. So that was about 3 minutes. No, that was much less than 3 minutes. That was about 2 minutes of playing. You can go check if you want. Let's see how much I made. So boom, 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 boom. Okay. We made about 7,500 coins in 2 minutes. Yeah, that's pretty insane. So there you go. If you guys want to test it out, be sure to go ahead and try it. I do this a lot in my streams. I just go and I kill a bunch of stuff with my sword in the end, and then sell all the items and just make coins. Look at this, 1.3 million coins, and I really haven't done anything. I haven't sold any huge items or something. I've just been doing that, and you know what? It works. So if you guys have enjoyed this video, be sure to leave a like down below. Again, subscribe if you are new to the channel or haven't done it already, because 1,000 subs is quickly approaching. This channel has been growing like crazy, and it's all thanks to you guys. The support is crazy on this Skyblock adventure I'm doing. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and if you're excited for more Hypixel Skyblock videos, I will be posting them. I'll try to do 8 daily uploads, okay? It's difficult to do that, but I'll do my best for you guys. All right, anyways, I'm gonna keep this short and sweet, and I'll see you all in the next episode. Peace out. Yeah.